I can summarize why I don't like Mario Kart 8 Deluxe in one video.